Hi, I'm Brendan with iFLY Indoor Skydiving. I'm the Director of Business Development, particularly with our STEM education program. We're excited because it's essentially a reveal day where we're partnering as a company with Manor Independent School District, where we get to announce that 1,000 kids are going to be able to come and experience our STEM field trip as an end of the year program. And we're actually calling it Manor Day at iFLY. So we're very excited to have 1,000 students come and experience not only the flight, but also the STEM component of the actual field trips.
This is a great opportunity for Manor ISD in the districts. Manor ISD is on the cusp of being an innovative district. One of the things that I've done in the district is really looking for community partners. And iFLY came across my desk as an opportunity to engage. A lot of our children in the district may not have the opportunity to go do it on their own, but so we wanted to bring that experience into the district. It's just really kind of getting out and explaining the opportunity for all the middle school students across the district, and then getting them excited about finishing up the school year strong and being able to stay with good behavior, attendance, and grades, to be able to stay keeping education very important for me and very important for this community.
Over the summer, we're working on a science curriculum where we can take their project-based learning module that they do and really customize our field trip experience so it plugs right into the curriculum of Manor. So we see a long-term partnership here with Manor, partly because we're able to provide something that they can't do on their own, but also we have a great opportunity to customize curriculum which aligns right into the strategic initiatives of the district. This campus is actually a project-based learning facility, so very non-traditional from a typical classroom setting. So we're excited that we can bring our experience to an environment like this, which we see as a big step in the right direction of how we do education in America.